I've reviewed all of the mind map here and counted the documents, and then I've prepared in a Word document all of the meta tags and descriptions, the text content that I'm going to use on the various pages.